border. He walked out of the TV, brushed off his shoulders like he didn't need to see me. Everything is green and black. The internet is real and my eyes are not intact. I'm realizing that I shouldn't be surprised in that. In fact, my whole brain is filled with cannibals and diplomats. I'm spinning out of control like the solar system. The only difference is that I'm much faster than the sisters. Kissing babies and shaking hands on forsaken land. This is America, the product of an empty plan. And I'm American, so I guess I'm an empty man. Sitting in the studio with few friends and many fans. My job consists of peeling layers off like minivans. Scrape them in a track so I can sell them for a big advance. My mouthpiece is a legend like Bag of Vance. Put a few syllables together into a trance. No hooks, still making them dance with a certified funk that these fakes could never have. Life's a bitch and I'm living until the last. Put my past in the past like getting the fucking bag. I'm like a bandit, I'm standing my own train. Abandon my own name so I can live out the fame. John Wayne, remember it for an alibi. You're innocent, you saw me taking out a passerby. Now you know that's a lie. These heads feel diverse like they were chewing on a pacifier. I'm not concerned with what my fans are consuming. I've been sober for 3 years and trippier than a eunuch, so sue me. I've been drinking though, I've been drinking. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like God isn't even trying.
Homeboy Santo, I ain't mad though, it's my dog.
What's up, fuck? Asshole! Fuck you, punk!
Oh, you slutty little whore.
Piece of...